Kern County is making a stand against methamphetamine abuse. Join me, Supervisor Mick Gleason, Kern Stop Meth Now and TV 17, here at Riverside Park in Kernville, on Saturday, July 6th at 4 in the afternoon as we make a stand. Recovery from meth addiction is possible. Understanding is the first step. Meth abuse is hurting our children, our schools, our entire county. Join us. Together, we can make a difference.